patient, which is really nice because some teachers like to, you know, go through things, but he'll stick with you as long as you need to. I don't know, he's a really good teacher, and he listens to you. You can choose what you want to do. He doesn't make you do something if you don't want to do it. So.